yesterday was gone. We enjoyed it for a little bit last night. Today's a new day. And they're emotionally drained off of last night's win, and we haven't figured it out yet. And we haven't. In many ways, we haven't.
But you had hits, and you had players on base, but Alabama just
seemed
to really set off
the game. Well, the first inning, obviously, was backwards. We get something stopped that first inning, I think we have a chance to win this game, because it wasn't like we were getting baffled at the plate. I thought we put some good swings. I thought offensively we swung the bat well, but it was, we were playing catch up a little bit, and it's hard to do that.
You've been working on your identity as such a young team. What is this week going to say about that?
We're still searching. We have a long ways to go, and we're still searching for a lot of things to be honest with you. I'm in front of the ship. I'm not pointing any blame at anyone. I'm at the front of the ship, and we have a lot of things to fix from the top all the way down.